your question.
You gotta sink back, but he's doing this. And he's gripped my belt or pants or something, and he pinches his elbows and here. And part of his sweep defense game is staying real tight. This is actually good to do to not get swept. I can't sweep him from here. It's not happening. The other thing is, it's actually kind of hard for me to get the triangle. Now, if I could get my foot out, let's say I got my foot out, and then it's here, I could probably get my knee out. But what happens is, when guys are this tight, sometimes I can't even pull my leg out. You know, nothing's happening. So when this guy does this, I'm gonna kick my feet and set up. I'm not kicking him back, I'm just moving my butt back so I can set up. Now, all my sweep game just came back. Okay, just it doesn't matter anymore. So I just set up, my knees are flared. He could still hold, it's fine, but let's just say he was still holding. All I'm gonna do is, I got a hold of his gi, I take this grip here, I pinch, I hold his elbow, I keep this hook. This bottom leg, I pull in.
And I hit my sweep again.
Okay, so we're just going back all the way through to, you know, to the sequence, okay? So let's just say this happened. I got there. I go for sweep one, sweep two. He scooted down, grabbed my belt and clinched so I can't hit the triangle. I go back to the sweep again. So slow, it goes half forward, one, two. Everything's looking pretty good. He's strong, puts his weight down, nothing happens. So I switch. I feel pretty good about this switch. He scoots down. And now he's clinched up. So I go, oh, I know, I've got a triangle. I just need to pull my foot out. Folks said the pull, it's not happening. I can't get my foot out of there. So I got to do this. I'm holding, I like to take this grip, one here, and I just kick my legs and sit up. Then I'm just moving my body down, then I sit up, okay? Since I'm underneath them again, right, my sweep game's back. So boom, boom. Same thing. We're neutral. I can't just kick the guy from here and him fall over. I've got to pull my bottom leg through to get that angle. Okay? That's how you turn the sweep into something. If I hit a butterfly sweep and the guy gives me pressure, I can sweep him without cutting that angle. So, like, if I was here and the guy laid on me the right way, I'm just kicking him, it doesn't matter. But he's not doing that, because he's blocking the sweep, which is fine. So I get up, still blocking the sweep, because he's not giving me sweep pressure, he's just giving me pressure, okay? And let me explain the difference. Okay, there's sweep pressure, and then there's pressure. There's good pressure, and then there's bad pressure. He's got setting guard, he's got the butterfly guard, maybe he's holding here, okay? So this is, it looks like I'm doing the right thing, but this is not good pressure. I go like this, so just sweep me. That's bad pressure. I'm just trying to throw him down. So, same thing, if I'm here, go ahead and sweep me. This is good pressure, okay? So, you never crush what's over there, I crush what I'm already on top of, okay? So if I don't want him to sweep me, and my center of my body's here, I need to squish this stuff, okay? If I want to, I don't need to squish his body over here unless I move my center over there. So if I need to squish his upper body because I go, man, the fact that he's setting up is messing me up, I can't pass the guard because he's setting up, I can't go like this. I gotta go. See, because I'm putting my weight on him so I don't get swept, okay? So the same thing is, if I don't give good pressure, if I'm giving good pressure and I'm being tight, he's got to pull his leg in to make a sweep happen. Now I'm leaning weird and I can't adjust my balance in time to do this. Most of the time to adjust my balance, I'm going to have to scoot in real weird or put my leg up, which is hard to do quickly, you know what I mean? So he's gonna probably sweep me before I can stop this. Okay, so let's go. you sweep a person that's doing the right thing, you always gotta kind of pull the bottom foot out. All right, let's go. One, two, three, go.